Morning guys. So we just put through the top rail. Now it's time to put on the tension wire. High, so on 1 meter it's going to be one. And that's number two. Ow, oh, that was my knee. Nee, ik knap ervan.
Ik dacht dat we voor de start hadden gehad.
Jawel, joh.
Nou, we moeten draaien, dat mag wel.
Just hung up the chain link. Just loose on the top rail, just at every side of the post. I'm gonna tension it with the come along and then tie it off. So you don't want to over tight this, because otherwise you will lose height. Alright guys, so fence is stretched. My colleague is tying off the top rail. I will do the tension wires. Just by hand. I saw videos they use tools, they use some kind of rings, and that can be used, but we all do it by hand and we can get it really tight against the chain link, and it's pretty quick. So I do this for like 7 years now, and if you get handy with it, it's going to be pretty quick. So yeah, let me show you. So every 5 knots we tie them, 5 knots we tie them, 5 knots we tie them, also against the post. And yeah, let me show you. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like it right here, on it and tight. And as you do this a longer time, you'll see directly how much you left between them. It's just some experience I've gained in the last few years. And sometimes it's pretty satisfying to do. You've got nice weather, nice sunshine, and yeah, it's just part of the job. So up over 1.5 turns, it's more than enough. I'm not crazy, my friend. Every 4, up, 4, OK. grab it over, tick, grab it over, tick. So now, like 20 minutes later, almost done. Yeah, sometimes you get a little bit of cramp in your hand, but yeah, just work through it. Get sore enough so you don't feel it anymore. So after I cut it, I will bend it a bit with my hand and then I'll guide it with my finger right through it so I can grab it really quickly. Sometimes the wire doesn't work along. Yeah, that's a thing that happens, but most of the time it works just fine. I hope it's all good on camera, the angle is okay. If not, I will adjust it later on the next video. It's for me also the first time I wear this thing on my head. One of the first times. Alright. I hope you can hear me, because the scrapyard over there, they're throwing all different kinds of steel. So, fence is pretty much done. Everything is tied off. We only have to attach it on the wash post. Put it here.